All right. So I've been trying to get a weather station. I researched a bunch of stuff. Obviously, no one is paying me to do reviews or unboxings is not a review. I settled on the Tempest Weather Station. I'll have a link in the description. I did open this box, but I didn't pull anything out. I've got what's inside. Just wanted to kind of show how it was packed. Just kind of show all the different things that are in this thing. I have no idea. I think I'm gonna pole mount this. Oh, that's cool. This, I believe, is the pole mount attachment. What's cool is it's got a level on there. That's neat. To level the system. I think I'm gonna do the pole mount attachment. I've been reading about it. I'll have a link to the thing that I was reading, which is like all the different places you can put it. You have to put it away from buildings. You have to put it 6 to 8 feet is the ideal. So I'm trying to figure out where I can put it, but you know, I don't know. It kind of looks like a droid. Oh, this is cool. Woo! That's kind of why I picked it. It uses haptic sensors on the top. And I think for the rain, I think it's vibrations for the rain. So you can see if they've got some plastic on there. They've got the solar panels. You got a locking mechanism. So far we've got the solar panel, we got the pole attachment, and we've got a box. So there is a quick start guide. Looks like they ran out of ink. But Tempest sensor device, pole mount or flat base and screws. So I did have the pole mount. Wi-Fi hub. So this is, I'm gonna put all this in here. So this is the Wi-Fi hub. And, ooh, they got a little baggie. I got some screws, gonna need those potentially. So this must be the Wi-Fi hub. So we got, oh, that's cool. Little Wi-Fi hub. I don't know where I'm gonna put this yet. I'm probably gonna put this in my greenhouse once it's done. I gotta see how far, they say the distance can be up to 1,000 feet. I was reading about that in the FAQ. And so the idea is you don't have to plug this in. This is solar powered completely, so you don't want to put it in the shade. And you can download your own data, which I really loved, because I definitely want to like do over time a farmer's almanac kind of encyclopedia of like all my data. But I love the microclimate effect of this. Like this can measure, it measures a lot of things. I think it's 16 measurements. Do not quote me on that, but it's a lot of measurements. So this baggie just has the power adapter. So we got the power adapter for the Wi-Fi unit. We have the pole attachment and we have the system itself and these screws. And then I've got to do Bluetooth. So the next thing I got to do is figure out where this is gonna go, plug it all in, connect it with my enable Bluetooth on your mobile device, make sure you're in the range of your network, and then I visit the app, you download the app, and then see how it's going. So those are next steps. I'm gonna go get a pole, figure out where I'm gonna put it, and then get it all connected. But that is a basic unboxing of the Tempest Weather Station. I'm excited.